there are some celebrities who should realize their limitations and stick to what they do best. In the case of tennis champion Leander Paes, it would be sports. His acting skills are so questionable that you would be forgiven for thinking his tennis racket can emote better. This is just one of the major flaws with writer-director Ashok Kohli's film. A seeming comment on social inequality played out in the first-class cabin of Rajdhani from Delhi to Mumbai. This socio-political drama spotlights Keshav, played by Leander Paes, a criminal sorts flunky who stupidly falls in love with his boss's daughter. Throughout his life, Keshav is constantly reminded about his lowly status, leading to severe insecurities, which are aggravated on a 17-hour train journey shared with Bengali scriptwriter, played by Priyanshu Chatterjee, an item girl, played by Pooja Bose, and a flamboyant fashion designer, played by Sudhanshu Pandey. News reaches the police that there is a bomb on the train, and suspicion points towards Keshav. This sets off a complicated mission to save the passengers and nab Keshav. Gulshan Grover plays the TT and Jimmy Shergill, the cop in charge of the mission. While the premise may have been interesting, the writing and execution are such a disaster that nothing can save this film from getting derailed. Keshav's motive for insanity is unfounded. The other characters are completely caricatures, and technically the film is lacking in all departments from cinematography to editing, music and direction. In summary, Rajdhani Express is a train wreck. Our rating, 1 star.